What does he do? What actually does is that he cuts out competition and proper competition. And by cutting out proper competition and not allowing new entrants to come in with new ideas at a cheaper price, it actually destroys that industry in the long term. So why is ethics in business important? Because it's moral? Because we want to be do-gooders? No. It is because if you want a sustainable business that goes on generation after generation, then the underlying foundations of that business must be ethical. Otherwise the business will not survive. History has shown time and time again that those businesses that have survived and thrived and grown, and now with Facebook, social media, all exposure of the Fourth Estate, which does a terrific job in exposing corruption, underhand dealing, price setting, and all the other market distortions, those businesses that will survive and grow will be those which are ethical, because the shareholder knows that. The shareholder wants